I'll definitely try to get you a card or some kind of flower or something.
Yeah.
I should have seen
what if you get a flower, I can give that to my wife. So.
Flower? Okay. I don't want to do it with this money. Just to tell her thank you. Let me see what I can grab. Let me see.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Oh, no, it's the 22nd?
Yeah. But we're not going to celebrate till the weekend, so you got till next Saturday.
Okay, so a bouquet of flowers. Let's see if I can get that together for the occasion so y'all can have.
I think if you walk around the parking lot, you could probably pick some.
Yeah, I know.
That's what I do sometimes. Flowers. That's so nice of you, Julia.
You do everything that you can, and I appreciate you so much.
I don't do that much. Anyway.
What's that guy rocking this week?
What's that?
What's that guy rocking this week?
Nothing really.
Nothing.
I'm pretty boring. Now, since I'm not going to be here on your birthday,
okay.
The 29th.
Oh. That's a good
my
birthday.
It's a week after my anniversary, so I can remember it now.
Thank you so much.
There's
thank you.
There's some gift cards in there,
okay.
One for Rite Aid and one for Vons. And I've left the receipt in there in case there's a problem with them.
Okay.
Yeah, and there's $100 on each one, just so you know.
Thank you.
No, you're a good person, Delia.
I'm nervous. I'm
37. Ooh, big 37.
Oh,
wow. Hey, I'm 60, so.
I don't know what this book is, but I'm going to read it.
Yeah, don't lose that.
Okay, I'm going to lose it, but I'm going to read it later on. Thank you so much.
So what are you gonna do today?
I don't know. I got to the library yesterday, but I got there a little later. So I think I was gonna come back here check out books. I don't wanna check out books, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Check out a book.
I see you got
some chapters for a little while.
You got some new clothes, huh?
Yeah. The lady came and dropped me off this flag thing on something.
Yeah. That's nice. Looks good.
Cool.
Yeah. Huh. That's good.
I'm going to keep you home because I said we had a lot of groceries.
Eh. I don't know. My wife's going to love these, though. Oops. That's her. I didn't get her flowers, so I'm glad you did.
How's your daughter?
What's that?
Your daughter.
You know, I sent her some money, but she didn't call me. Yeah. She texted my wife, but she didn't call me. She said thanks, so I guess we're still not talking.
I know her birthday's just passed, but I don't know.
Yeah, she just turned 27, yeah.
Oh, we're 2 years apart, okay.
Yeah. Well, I got a son that's 34.
And
another daughter that's 23.
That's 3 years?
Uh-huh.
All adults?
All adults now. Adult children. Whatever that means.
No children of theirs yet, huh?
One grandson. It's actually his, he's 1 year old today.
1 year old? Okay.
They're in Kansas.
Okay.
Yeah, so, yeah. I don't get to see him, but, yeah.
Well, I'm glad that you and your family are doing good. As someone who's helped me, I got at least, you know, feel like I'm a sore team, life. So somebody
you're
doing good, you know. So I appreciate you.
No, you're a good person, Julia.
Thank you.
And you take care. Try to have a good day.
Okay.
Try to stay cool. It's going to be a little warm today.
All right. I'll probably get out of here in a minute.
Man, and the vase, that's really very nice.
Wow. All right. Enjoy your day.
Enjoy yours.
All right.
Goodbye.